Namaste, welcome. It's Anita Tadavarthi, your acupuncturist friend. Today I wanted to do something that, when I can do it regularly, really boosts my self-confidence. And if I am confident, then I can be my best self. And what is that? We're gonna talk about teeth whitening through baking soda. And I'm gonna share with you some simple home remedies that you can do to looking and feeling your best so that you can make the best decisions for your life. But before we do that, just a really quick bio. So I've been doing acupuncture, acupressure for 20 years. I had a chain of clinics on the West Coast, ran a free clinic outside of Hyderabad, India. I also am based out of the Washington, D.C. area, writing a couple of books, been in witness in court trials, also taught at acupuncture schools and treated pro athletes. I am not a primary care physician, so these are in recommendations of your doctor. So keep that in mind. They're not in lieu of, but in addition to the recommendations of your physician. So this is such a simple home remedy, and I really, really wish I had learned some of these things very, very early in my life. So for those of you who are abroad, you may really appreciate this. So what you're gonna do is you're going to find some good baking soda. Here in the US, baking soda is less than a dollar. And what you're gonna do a couple times a week, you can even do it every other day, but no more than a couple times a week, is you're gonna take a little bit of baking soda and you're gonna apply some water and create a little paste. And you're gonna brush your teeth with it, and then you're going to spit it out. And then you can rinse it out with just water or mouthwash, and then you can brush your teeth after, or you just be sure to rinse it out. Now, why does baking soda work for teeth cleaning? It works because of two main reasons. One, the baking soda is a little abrasive, so it can really remove stains. And in addition, it's also alkaline, and so it can help neutralize acidic foods such as coffees, teas, and wines. So if you're a coffee or wine drinker and you're starting to notice the stains, then this is a really simple thing that you can do a couple of times a week. Now, what I've also seen is that some people put lemon juice into their baking soda, potion, or they also put strawberries, or they put cucumbers and kiwi. I personally like cucumbers and kiwi, and the reason why is cucumbers are mostly water. So if you put the cucumbers into the paste, it creates a little bit more of a watery toothpaste consistency. And kiwi is really good for colon cleanses. It's also really great for bloating. So if you add that, then it can help your GI system a little bit more. The paste that we have prepared includes just a little bit of water, includes baking soda, as well as a couple of cucumbers and a couple of kiwi slices. So again, I recommend that you do this a couple times a week. You don't have to add the cucumber and kiwi. You can just do it with the baking soda. And then if you can do that regularly, I've noticed really good results within 2 weeks. And I always say consistency leads to consistent results. And within 90 days, you'll really enjoy that beautiful smile, and it'll help you step into the future that you desire for your best. I wish you all the best from your acupuncturist friend, Anita Tadavarthi.